here. Living in Brooklyn sounds like sex, smells like weed, and I'm still here. Working nights at the diner, watching the hipsters pretending to read. And I deserve to complain. Oh, I deserve to complain. I don't sleep a bit, and I'm broker than shit.
My internal clock keeps ticking away, and it's hard to get it.